I'd like to talk real quick on the Triple G ACOG quick release mount for the AR-15. That's this mount right here. I've had this on this AR-15 for quite a while, and it's worked very well. I've had no issues with it since I've owned it. And again, it's a Triple G. Some people refer it GG and G. I just call it Triple G. It's just easier for me to call it that. And it's a quick detach mount, single lever right here. And I like the design to where I can hook any digit onto the lever here and pull it off. The zero is very, very consistent. If I take the ACOG off, put it back on, it's pretty much dead on. There might be small inconsistencies when you get out to longer ranges that you might have to account for. And that's just something, realistically, on a setup like this, you just have to expect. And the consistencies are very small. Honestly, I think the only time you'll really notice them is if you happen to be using this on like a half inch MOA AR-15. Then you might notice it. But my AR-15 right here isn't quite that tight. This is about an inch rifle on average. If I'm using crap ammo, it'll do an inch and a half. If I'm using good ammo, it'll do just under an inch. But anyway, it's a good mount. I've had no issues with the screws backing out to where the ACOG mounts to the quick detach mount itself. No issues at all. Everything's nice and tight. Granted, I haven't treated it horrible. I haven't done a lot of torture testing at all with it. Just standard shooting, taking it out to the range and shooting it. Taking it off every now and again. Just normal type stuff. But it's worked out really well, and it's one of those keepers. I've had it for a long time, and I don't plan on getting rid of it. So just want to let you guys know, it's been holding up well. It's a good quality product. I like the Triple G brand. And if you guys have any experience with this mount, feel free to comment or make a video of your own, whether it's good or bad. So, all right, thanks a lot for watching.